biggest, latest Bollywood blockbuster only on ErosNow.
इंकार करती है तो वो आप फाइनल है, और आज बहुत सारे मर्दों को इस बात की आदत नहीं है, वो आदत पड़नी पड़ेगी। इस थिन लाइन पे कहीं फिल्म है कि हैरेसमेंट क्या है, लेकिन फिल्म उसके भी आगे बहुत कुछ और है। और
कैरेक्टर शी इज इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द फिल्म शी इज वर्किंग फॉर हिम,
शी इज एन इंटर्न, सो एक्चुअली द फिल्म स्पैन्स ओवर 7 years, where you see her journey, you know, as a professional, as she gets better and better at her work, and then at the end of it, she comes at par with her mentor, which is Rahul Verma in the film.
Still not at par.
Not quite at par, yeah. But
wants
just about
to come
there.
At par,
but that's exactly
really.
When sexual harassment comes in, you know, the glass ceiling and whatnot,
okay.
Right?
You so. Know what? Rahul Verma, CEO hai, is advertising agency ka. Maya is this very ambitious girl who comes into his life, and जैसे कि आपने देखा है, you know, there is a conflict between these two people, और राहुल पूछता है, और यही सवाल पूछता है, क्या आपको क्या लगता है, क्या मैं किसी को कभी sexually harass करूँगा? मुझे नहीं लगता, आपको क्या लगता है?
आपको क्या लगता है? आपको लगता है कि मैं किसी के ऊपर झूठा इल्जाम लगाऊंगी sexual harassment का?
मिली जी, आपके सवाल है।
One minute, and as women we need to dress up according to the environment, isn't it?
I don't think so. I really
we are not supposed to wear revealing dresses and walk on the streets. That's what even women
I
do.
I disagree with you. I understand what where you're coming from. I agree that, you know, they cannot be a very irresponsible whatever kind of, you know, dressing up when you're in a workplace. I totally agree with you on that. But if it reaches a point where a man sitting in front of you, if you open up two buttons, thinks that you are a easy person, or thinks that you will probably take whatever that's going to come after that, I think that's absolutely wrong. And I think the way you're talking right now, I think you come very close to a certain statement that was made today by someone who said that women shouldn't wear makeup and shouldn't dress up pretty because they are then calling for unwanted attention. I mean, are we saying that we are very close to putting ourselves, you know, dressed from top to bottom? I don't.
Statement. This is a gender.
No, anyway, we're not talking saying about that. Right, I mean, what ma'am is saying
always,
is, you know, what's your point is.
Take it as a compliment.
If a woman,
that's what I feel.
If a woman on a beach wears a bikini, what are you looking at?
Obviously.
What are you looking at?
But that doesn't mean that you will start harassing her. It doesn't mean that
no,
you will start
harassing
her. What is harassment? Unless and until he turns physical.
No, sorry, no, you got that. No,
a
no,
glance
no, 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 no.
or two is permitted, you know.
Yeah.
Wouldn't you like to be looked at, Chitrangada?
No,
honestly.
Okay. In the words of Shatrughan Sinha, khamosh.
Okay. Now, Chitrangada.
No, I disagree
when
with
you
her.
Dress
I disagree
up,
with her.
When you dress up, like today, you have dressed up. Wouldn't you like me to look at you and say, "Wow, man, you're looking really hot"? Or would you like me to say, "Hey"?
No. I mean, I don't think we've got it right here. I think sexual harassment means when it comes to your attention reaches a point where I am feeling uncomfortable about myself, and I feel somewhere I'm feeling a little violated. You know, that's the point.
Okay,
I think
sorry
when you
to
reach that point is when it is harassment, especially
so anyways,
for you, ma'am, out there.
इंसान का कर्तव्य होता है कोशिश कर
लास्ट ट्राई और कर
कोशिश करूंगी
एवरीथिंग इज पॉसिबल